All right, everybody, let's get started in a dynamic quad stretch. Reach back, grab that ankle, stretch and out the front of that leg. We do have 8 stations for you today. Each of those stations, we're gonna do 2 times, 36 seconds on, 14 seconds off, and we'll make 2 spins through those 8 stations. So, first one up, we're gonna need a moderate dumbbell here. We're gonna go for a high plank pull through. Reaching under that body, pulling through. Keeping that body as calm as possible as we pull underneath. Then we're gonna come on up. If you have a mini band, we're gonna wrap it around those ankles. Let's go into front kick toe touch here. Wrap around those ankles. We have a lateral 3-point step. So diagonal to those sides, 3 points. If you don't have a miniband, you can do the same thing without, or you can go into that kickback here if you want to, if you're not quite getting enough activation on the outside of that glute. The adductor. Then we have pulse squats, the jump squats, 10 and 10. Let's go to some butt kicks in that warm up. So 10 pulses, 10 jumps. Now comfortable jumping, you can come up on those toes or just go up and down in those squats. For number 4, 2 dumbbells up on the shoulders. We're gonna go alternating from the bottom overhead press. So one stays on the shoulder as one goes up. Nice and strong. All right, into a little torso rotation. Shake it out, shake it out. Number 5, high to low plank into burpees, 6 and 6. So, hands go wherever those elbows were. Can be done from the knees if needed. Once you hit 6 of those, we got 6 burpees. Burpees no go, we're in the ground overhead. Touch the ground, touch the sky. Let's go back to that dynamic quad in that warm up. Dropping down to both knees for number 6. Diagonal press out, we're gonna press out at a diagonal, alternating sides. Shoulders don't turn. Good stretch out to the side. Number 7, we're gonna go in for a glute bridge march, flipping over on our back. Let's go back front kick toe touch in that warm up. Hips up, little baby steps out. As far as we can go, coming back in. And our final one, we're gonna be up for seal jacks and push press jacks, 10 and 10 on those two. Seal jacks, we're going above and below with those hands. Warm up, let's go back to those butt kicks. 10 seal jacks, 10 push and press. Knocking those out back and forth. All right, let's get ready to rock and roll. 36 seconds on the clock again as we go through. 2 times on each one before we move on. We'll come through a second time. Coming down for that first one, high plank pull through. Keep those hips as calm as you can. 3, 2, 1, reaching under, pulling through. Over halfway. Ten to go. 5 seconds. 2, 1. All right, take that break. We got one more crack on that one. Next up is gonna be that mini band, so make sure it's handy if you got one. 3, 2, 1. 10 to go. Five seconds. Two, one. All right. Coming into those lateral three-point steps. Three, two, one. Pick a side. Diagonal. Again, if you don't have that minivan, you can always go in that abductor as well. Still working the outside of that hip and glute. Seven to go. Two, one. Go the other way. Here we go. Three, two, one. Seven to go. Three, two, one. All right. Coming in for pulse squats and jump squats. 10 and 10. Three, two, one. 10 pulses. Ten jumps. You can always come up on those toes, just stand up. Woo. 5 seconds. Three, two, one. You can pick up where you left off. Five to go. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. All right, alternating from the bottom, overhead press. Three, two, one. Five to go. Two, one. Set them down for a sec. One more crack at it. Almost halfway through that first go around. Three, two, one. Next up, six high to low plank, six burpees. Yeah. Seven to go. Two, one. All right. Coming down, high to low plank, six of them, six burpees. You can always go ground overhead if that burpee's too much impact. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. All right. Picking up where you left off. One more time with it. Here we go. Three, two, one. Over halfway. Three, two, one. All right. Diagonal press out. A little bit lighter weight. Three, two, one. Five to go. Two, one. One more time, glute bridge march is next. 5 seconds. Three, two, one. Fifteen to go. Seven left. Three, two, one. All right. Coming in for glute bridge march. Gonna bring those hips up, little baby steps out. Three, two, one. Maintaining that hip height. 5 to go. 2, 1. All right. One more time. Then we're going to go in for our final move of the round. Seal jacks to push press jacks. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Halfway. Woo. 10 to go. Three, two, one. Up for Steel Jackson push press. Let's get it. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. All right. One more crack and round one is done. We are almost halfway through that workout. Three, two, one. Those casts are getting torn up. You can go into those total bodies as well. Three, two, one. All right, coming back down. High plank, pull through. Round one is done. Five seconds. Three, two, one. Keeping that body as calm as you can. It's gonna wanna naturally tip. Working that core by keeping it level. Down to 10. Woo. 5 seconds. Two, one. Put away, not done with it yet. Three, two, one. Halfway. Ten to go. Three, two, one. Miniband if you got it. Lateral steps. Three, two, one. Abductor. Woo. Ten to go. Three, two, one. Here we go, three, two, one. Team to go. Seven seconds. three, two, one. All right. Ball squats, jump squats, shake those legs out. Ready to be done with this one. Whew. Soon enough, a little over a minute. Here we go, three, two, one. Five seconds. Two, one. Woo. Jump around. Three, two, one. Seconds. Three, two, one. Woo. Woo. Overhead press, alternating from the bottom. Three, two, one. Just over 10. Five seconds. Two, one. Almost halfway through round two. Five seconds. Three, two, one. High to low plank to burpee, six and six. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Woo! Five seconds, let's get ready. Three, two, one. Thank you. 2, 1. Whew. Diagonal press out. Whew. 2, 1. Final 3 stations of our day. Five to go. 2, 1. Whew. 3, 2, 1. Back in it. Next up is Glute Bridge March. Team to go. Under 10. Three, two, one. All right, coming down on your back for that glute bridge march. Two, one. Down to 10. 5 to go. 2, 1. Wrapping up another station. 3, 2, 1. Under 2 minutes of work, gang. Hang in. Team to go. 5 seconds. 2, 1. Coming up. Last move of the day, Seal Jacks and Push Press Jacks. Three, two, one. Here we go, last one of the day. 3, 2, 1. Three, two. two, one. All done. All right. Bring one arm over the top. Pull down on that elbow. Timer off. Good stretch. And switch. And switch. Shake them on out. Clasp your hands in front. Diving out. Drop your head through the hole. Shake those arms up, bring your feet wide. Hands inside those elbows, let that upper body drape over. Gentle rock back and forth. Slowly come to a stop, drop your hands to the ground, just hang for a moment. Slowly peel up, bring one foot over top of the other, whichever hip is in the back, push it off to the side, bring your arm up over the top. And switch. All done. Have a fabulous day. Keep rocking and rolling.